Oh my goodness. Can you not be so cute? I can't tell who's cuter. They are tied in cuteness. Alexa here at Kitty Charm School with Ivy and River. So, Kitty's doing well. We did weigh River 2 days after that initial 3-day weigh-in, and weight has been great. This was his dinner. So they're pretty much eating their own food now. They got some chicken fancy feast as a snack, or at least little lady did. But yeah, they are settling in well. And hopefully Ivy will be ready for playroom soon. River seems pretty content where he's at. But Ivy's definitely starting to be more curious. Hi, bud. Speaking of, we're all locked up right now, so do you want to go explore? She hears this kitty talking. What do we think? Meanwhile, I don't even know if River notices the doors open. Huh. Huh. Oh. Oh. We're not fans. We're not fans. Seems like Beau is trying to play with her. She's off doing her own thing. You are just a little lounge lizard. The good boy. So yeah, Ivy and River adjusting so very well. We're very proud. And oh, sorry, don't worry. Happy to give Ivy some hot walk time. Good girl. Kitty nail.